And police are looking for a man who robbed a subway in Rolando and threatened employees with a machete. It happened yesterday on College Avenue. Police say the robber walked in the subway carrying a machete and demanded money. Employees put the money in his camouflage backpack. The robber got away in a Silver Infiniti.